back what comes. I'll find the ticket right. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. When's right, step out of line. I'll be waiting, waiting. I think we're on form and I'll find the ticket right. Leaving the ground to carry on. Paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away. I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes when I look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right, just step out of line. I've been waiting, waiting to take my form. And I'll find a ticket to ride.
Hello and welcome to the most vast stadium in Andalusia, the Estadio Benito Villamarín here in Seville. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here it is again, and all the credit goes to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions about the keeper. He's got to have that covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Messi. Lam. Armero. Atif. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? An attack full of promise. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Ibrahimovic. Welbeck. Here's Vance. Ratz. Vance. Well, the ball lost here. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Armero. Messi. They might be able to get in now. Can he finish? A big miss. They should be two in front.
Well, that could be the game right there. What an opportunity to go two up.
Armero. Dean. Atif. Ratz. Chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. They've regained possession. Good pressure to win the ball back. Oh, lovely ball. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Yatara, and slipped through beautifully. Can he put it in? A really top-notch piece of defending. Not the best challenge, free kick. Lam, Vance.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Here's Vance. Chance to do damage. And he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Chance. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Shielding the ball superbly. Royce. Centeno. Amin. Real danger. No nonsense clearance. Lovely ball over the top. Chance to reduce the arrears. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key, and it's the dream of a strike. Lovely languid style. What a goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Yatara. Endo. There to take it away.
The visitors have had total control of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Determined defending. And will it be the leveller? And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Armero. A chance to whip it in. Must be. Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down. Well, a glut of goals. Two apiece. Dangerous ball. Well, thumped clear. Okoronkwo. Extremely sloppy in possession. Here's Vance. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Might really be able to trouble them here. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And can they make one of these passes count? Well, in terms of added time, almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
The first half here comes to an end. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Royce. Centeno. Yatara. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Chance to finish. And a fine stop. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner?
Set pieces, this.
Hunting a hat-trick, he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
And a throw-in forthcoming. And in the perfect position to read it. And the referee blows for a foul. Messi. Lam. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Larentovic. Rats. Crossing possibilities. Well, clattered away. Dean. Well, the attack fizzled out. Zan. Yatara. Amin. Great vision to switch the play. Dangerous looking attack. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Can they get in behind them? Royce. Determined defending. Half an hour remaining then. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Now they've lost it. Oh, good vision. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Armero. Read it superbly to take back possession. Centeno. It's got to be! And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than they deserve! Three-two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Well, a good tackle. Happy to take on the shot. Well, he did his job defensively. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Well, it has come to nothing. Rats. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Opportunity to deliver the cross. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Zan. So a throw in here.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Can he convert? But it can't get through. And providing width. Welbeck. Dean. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Centeno. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Can he do it? Can they stop it going in? Well, clattered away. It looks promising. And that was a very fine read. Atif. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Larentovic. Vance. Intercepting it intelligently.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Here's Vance. Dean. No possibilities inside the box. And intercepted it. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, that's not textbook defending. And punched away. Now, will the cross work out for them? Not all that convincing defensively. Oh, a tremendous block. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Endo. Now he must favour the cross. Well, foul play, says the referee. And the cross into the middle. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
And the referee says that is that. That is enough for today. And no points rather than three. Not exactly what they had in...